I'm so confused on how they expect me to beat this. Okay, hold on. Now I got a plan here. Items! Wait, I don't have any potions, do I? Let's see. Wait, regeneration? I mean, that could help. Resist. Aversion to shock! Oh, wait, no. Wait, what? No. I wanted to do target. Oh, target. That's not aversion. Well, it is aversion. That's not. I'm looking for resist. We don't have any more resists. Oh, wait. Resist shock. Resist magic. I'm just using anything that could make me survive against these motherfuckers. Oh, that guy's helping me. Yes! Get the gloom lurker. Oh, you son of a bitch. You killed my friend, and now you gonna die. Oh, fuck me. Why are my friends, like, all dead? Oh, no. That little motherfucker was helping me. The spider was helping me. Okay, you know what? I gotta figure out how I'm gonna do this. Magic. Magician shouts, maybe. No, I don't have anything on me! Okay, hold on. We're gonna take them all down one at a time. Now that they're all occupied with my friends. Okay, maybe they're not occupied with my friends. I'm dead. There's no way. I'm gonna have to turn back now. I can't, like. I fucked up. See, where I fucked up was. Where I fucked up was speedrunning the whole thing, because now I have, and watch, I'm gonna run into like 50 of them right now. On the other side of this fucking door. Okay. This is a little bit better of a place to fight, to be completely honest. I just gotta fight correctly here. If I could. Wait, can I make him walk on this bear trap? Aw, you son of a bitch. He's too smart for that. No, he's not. He's not falling for the. Oof. Oof! I'm dead. Whee! Ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm fucked. I think I have to leave the whole dungeon. Unless I have one last idea. Let's see if this works.
Who's that?
My last idea is speedrun the whole entire thing. I don't know how well this is gonna work out. I might as well pop that potion, right? Oh my god, this didn't work out well for me last time, did it? Okay. Oh, wait. No, I'm fucked. There's no way. Because I saw potions there. I saw health potions on that thing. But I mean, what is it gonna do if I can't, like. Do I have I have restoration, but how well is it leveled up? Oh, it heals me quite a bit. Let me get my mana. Let me get my magicka up. Vigorous. Fucking hell yeah. Dead end. Nope. Oh, I see where this. Okay. No, you don't block me in. That's fucking cheating. Okay, no, I have to take this nice and slow so I don't lock myself in a corner like I did last time. If I go this way, does not look like it. I go this way. Haha, they'll never learn how to open gates. It's a foolproof plan. Ugh. Oh no, I got here before, didn't I? And I got myself locked in this room. It looks to me as if I go this way. Oh no! At least I got further than I did last time on the bright side. Oh! Gates! Gates, they're mortal weakness! Yeah! Yeah! Oh my god, never mind. It's not their mortal weakness. I fucking lied. Scumbag P-Bet is a liar. Oh!
See if you can.
Carlia, when will you learn you can't get up on me?
Achoo! I sneezed because he killed it! Well, technically, I'm an archer, so, I mean, it's not really gonna be a blade for you, it's...
What's... Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild.
I think Nocturnal's a pretty cool guy. I think he's a pretty cool guy.
Then it appears the shadows shroud more than your presence. They blind your wisdom as well. Our actions have always been one and the same. Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end.
I have honor, motherfucker.
It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code.
If anyone falls, it will be you.
Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste nightingale blood.
Okay, so F5 is quick save, right? Good. Quick save.
In the meantime, perhaps you and Brynjolf should get better acquainted.
Where is this dude?
What's happening?
Oh, he's invisible, you cheat! You fucking cheat! I gotta... Where's... Okay, Boss of Frostroot does 21 damage. This does 29. Boss of Frostroot... Now my arrows, Elven.
I'm sorry,
this dude goes all invisible and it's not fair. Hey buddy, don't be an asshole. Oh my flippin'. Oh, he's right there. I can see him. I think he's glitched. Oh, okay. Well, I'm not a legion. I'm more of a guy. But... I see you, you son of a bitch. Oh, I missed, though. I understand you've killed legions like me, but have you done this invisible thing? Because honestly, it's kind of cheap, and I don't think... Killing legions is even impressive if you cheated like this. While invisible, though, is a question I'm asking. Because if you did it while invisible, I'm not that impressed. If you did it while, you know, straight up standing against the legion yourself, yeah, I'm kind of impressed then. Uh-oh. I can't hit him while he's invisible, even though I can see him. Oh, yeah, I got you, motherfucker. This dude's not that tough. Well, I mean, I got you down to half health, and you're like, and you're not even, so it's like, I think I'm doing pretty good. Mercer Frey, my friend, it's time to meet your end. Now have fun on the slide express, whee! Oh no, don't go in the water though. Get the skeleton key. And some glass arrows, and the Eye of the Fulmer, and the Elven arrows, and the gold, and the garnet, and the amethyst, and the healing, magical, red eye, sapphire, fulmer arrow. Ooh, that's a good bow. Ooh, that's a good sword. But that weighs a lot. I don't give a shit. Oh, what? Maybe I do. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, the water! It's rising! Wow, okay. See, my girlfriend told me about this part. Because me and her were playing Skyrim on the Xbox. And I was like, I wish they would have added more water content. And she's like, there's this one part in the Thieves Guild. And I was like, oh, cool. Well, I'm doing the Thieves Guild right now, so I'm going to find that too. What are you doing, Brynjolf? No! Let me get out. Oh no, it's locked! Well, where do I go? Brynjolf, where? But... Brittany Elf, where? In this pipe? Brittany Elf, where? Wait, let me throw some stuff out, because I am slow as a dude. I am slow as a dude right now. I think it's time for me and Bossaroo Frostaroo to part ways. No, no way, I'm never doing that. This I don't need. This I don't need either. This I don't need either. Cool. And where's that one thing I picked up from him? The bow. This one. No! There we go. It's not in that pipe. It's not where I'm going. I doubt it's up there. Where am I going? Oh no. Carlia! Oh! Oh, I thought he got hit. Brittany off! Let's go, I found the way out! Guys! Now is not the time to talk! We've gotta go! Let's go. Where is he? Is he still? Oh my goodness, that boy. When will he ever learn? Okay. Good. I say we did good. Okay, guys. I think we did good.
I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
What the? We just killed Mercy.
I can't believe it's over. 25 years in exile, just like that. It's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key.
What if I want to use it?
I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the inner sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back would be through the Pilgrim's Path.
Oh no, not the Pilgrim's Path!
It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing.
Well, I think we better get started then.
Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key.
Oh, baby! Such a baby. Don't worry, I'll return the key.
Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre. I certainly don't need it as much as you.
What is it? What is it?
I've had this bow almost my entire
A bow! It's mine now!
I hope it brings you the same luck.
Please, I hope it does too. Nightingale bow! Yup! What are the stats on this thing? What are the stats on this thing is the real question. What are the stats on this thing? Nightingale blade, Nightingale bow. 27 plus 15 opposed to 27 plus 20. Oh, wait. No. 27 plus 23. Nope. 22. Good. I'd say this bow is pretty nifty! Let's go to Skyrim now. Alright. So, tougher creatures have larger souls, which will need larger soul gems to hold them. Why are you got your mouth open like that? Okay. Okay, so, where exactly are we going now that we killed Mercer? It's a new day, you know? It's like, yeah, wee! Okay, level up? I don't know. Depends. Well, I definitely want health. And I got 3 perks to increase. One of which will go into... archery? Recover twice as many arrows from dead bodies, opposed to... Well, I might as well. Well, what is this? Able to move faster with a drawn bow. See, I think the reason I didn't do this is because I don't think it's that important. This is something I will take. This is also something I will take. This is also something I will take. Bro, I just pimped out my archery. I didn't realize I could do all those. Well, I guess I just got 60, right? So now I could just do all those. Anyways, where's map? Where are we going again? Looks like we are going over here. Twilight Sepulchre. So we could Fast travel to Falkreath. What is this? Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. Oh, damn. Oh, yeah, we did activate the Dark Brotherhood. We just didn't do it yet. Because we're busy with the Thieves Guild. So once we do the Thieves Guild, we'll do Dark Brotherhood. And then, I don't know what we'll do after that. Dawnguard's on PC now, right? So maybe we'll do Dawnguard after Dark Brotherhood. That'd be fun, right? Yeah, that'd be fun, right, Chips and Chipettes? That'd be fun, right? And then maybe we'll do, I don't know, some, like, downloadable, like, community-made quests. I don't know. I might as well, actually, no, there's no point, since we can only fast travel to the 9 holds. So. How far is this thing? No, this thing's not that far. I know for a fact, because it's on the map. It's just a small walk. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Is this it? No, this isn't it. This is a hold. This is a broken down fort. What is that up there? Oh, it's a bunny. I thought it might have been one of those mythical land dragons. Looks like one. It's a mythical land dragon. Maybe if I kill it, I'll get its dragon soul. Maybe I should have gotten. Oh, it's going after the bunny. No. No! You son of a bitch, you will pay. Get away from the bunny! Why are they all going after the bunny? I will fucking kill you, scumbags. Oh, you son of a bitch, get away from that bunny. If you want to get to that bunny, you'll have to face me first!
I'll show you a real fight.
I'll show you a real bunny! And it's not that one. Face me, you bunny haters! Yeah! I will protect you with all my life, bunny. Even if it takes me dying, I will protect you with all that I have. Now, where am I going again? Looks like I ran into a wall in which I'm supposed to. Or maybe I could just cut through. Yeah, I can cut through here. Never mind. I thought these mountains might have blocked the way. I didn't want to walk all the way around. So good. So good. And just cut through into the Twilight Sepulchre now. If I drop that, I could run faster, right? Or maybe it conserves stamina, maybe? I don't know. I don't know exactly what it does. I'm hoping it does something good, though.